His real wife, his houri, his paramour, was everywhere waiting, genie-like, in a bottle. The hymeneal gouging off of the bottle top. The kiss of the brown, bitter, yeasty flow. The euphoria. Far beyond the release of detumescence.